I think, you know, fortunately for me, you know, for me, you know, I don't need to do too much. I think, you know, bowling those similar lengths, you know, the one day, obviously, you know, the two new balls suit, you know, obviously suits my game. And yeah, I think, you know, as I said, you know, hopefully we can start well here tomorrow. I think, you know, for me, it's just to, you know, settle into that length again, obviously, you know, finding a Newlands length again tomorrow.
It looks green and hard. It's always a good pitch at Newlands. Last time we played here, a lot of runs scored. So if we get the opportunity to bat first, I think we'll try to bat first. The last two out turns, we bowl first.
You're going to face different conditions all around the world, different venues. And yeah, I think, you know, you have to find your strategies, obviously, you know, to go about, obviously, on how to go about, you know, playing on those various, obviously, you know, stadiums and conditions.
Yeah, most definitely. We have some confidence from the last game. As I said, it's a new game, so we're going to start fresh, just to refresh our minds and on the batters, where we need to bowl them, where we need to create our chances and stuff like that. So it's going to be exciting 5 days test match, yeah.
I think the guys are always motivated when we come to Cape Town. I think, you know, it's a great venue. You know, yeah, the boys love playing here, and yeah, I think, you know, just getting another opportunity, and obviously being 2015 as well, I think the boys are all ready to go.
Not really. It looks green. Our last game we had our four seamers, so comes tomorrow, maybe we'll have our same team.
For us, it's, you know, basically, you know, to do the basics well. I think, you know, the team that does the basics well, you know, for a longer period of time, is often the more successful team. And yeah, I think that's probably, you know, the best advice I could give them, you know, playing the test format.
All the confidence is building at the moment. We're very slow starting the tour, and hopefully we can continue to gain our momentum. Myself and Shiv didn't get runs in the last game, so we're not going to put ourselves under any pressure. We're just going to continue to enjoy it, use our experience, and, you know, contribute to the team.
Well, I think, you know, first of all, it's obviously, you know, trying to win this game. I think, you know, we're taking it one game at a time. You know, yeah, we're not looking too far ahead. I think, you know, once we other series is coming up later in the year, you know, we'll obviously assess, you know, as to where we go. But I think it's obviously the start of all, you know, obviously with this one at Newlands.
Yeah, playing against the number one team in the world, we try to take some positive and go about the way they try to play against other teams. Obviously, they do some great things to be number one in the world. And if we could do some of the things that they're doing, we can probably move up the rankings. So we'll take some of that out of the series here. And our batters to get some runs, our bowlers to get wickets. You know, it's always difficult to beat this team, but if we believe, we can give them some good, tough competition tomorrow.